activity is based on the to study the nutrients in different packaged food items. We have different packaged food items such as Hershey's milk chocolate. Then we have milk packet. Then we have these cheese balls. Then we have potato chips, and we have parle-ji biscuits. We will be studying the different nutrient content in these packaged food items. Clear? First, we will go with carbohydrates. Here we have this table in which different nutrients are mentioned along with the quantity, that how much gram is present. Clear? See.
Nutrient content. Okay? See. Nutrient content.
Even you all are having your packaged food items, just look at them and check different nutrient content in them. So in this cheese ball we have carbohydrate 58.3 gram. How much carbohydrate is there? 58.3 grams. Protein we have 7.8 gram. And we have fat, total fat 30 grams. Clear? Now we come to the main packet. We have the carbohydrate as 7.5 gram. Protein as 4.8 gram. And fat content we have 4.8 gram. This is per 160 ml. The packet contains 160 ml of milk. Here we have 100 grams. Compare the carbohydrate. carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the instant source of energy. So when we are feeling low and we need instant source of energy, what should we prefer to have? Parle-G biscuits. We have most protein content in chocolate because the chocolate is a milk chocolate. It is made up of milk, that is why it consists of most of the protein. And then after that we have an Amul milk. Fat we have most in potato chips and least in Amul milk. So with the perspective of eating healthy in comparison of fats, can we fats ki comparison mein agar hume healthy cheez choose karni hai, to what it will be in these items? In items mein se kaun sa item fat ki comparison mein healthy hai? That is Amul milk. And potato chips is least healthy here. So did you all compare the food items?
Yes.
Did you all learn something from this activity?
Yes.
That among these food items, if we have to prefer any food item, so we will prefer in context of carbohydrate for instant energy, we will prefer Parle-G biscuit. In context of fat, we will prefer Amul milk because it will give us instant energy is also and is healthy also. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I will be asking the questions. Whatever.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you all learn something from this activity?
Yes, ma'am.
That among these food items, if we have to prefer any food item, so we will prefer in context of carbohydrate for instant energy, we will prefer Parle-G biscuit. In context of fat, we will prefer Amul milk because it will give us instant energy is also and is healthy also. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now I will be asking the questions. Whatever we have done in this activity. Aditya Dhumi?
Present.
Absent. Bhumi? Present. Bhumi, tell me. Which food item will you prefer to have when you need instant energy? Parle-G biscuit. Very good. Sit down. Then we have Manvi. Tell me, which is the food item that you will prefer least when you are given these options? Listen to the questions. Question beta. Which is the food item that you will prefer least when you are given these food items to have? ऐसा कौन सा फूड आइटम है जो आप सबसे कम प्रेफर करोगे जब आपको ये सारी चीजें दी जाएंगी खाने के लिए, जो आप जिसको आपने नहीं खाना चाहिए, जो अनहेल्दी है? चीज बॉल्स. ओके, सिट. हार्दिक, टेल मी बेटा, ऐसा कौन सा फूड आइटम है जो आप सबसे कम प्रेफर करेंगे खाना? सबसे कम. Potato chips. Very good. Prachi, now tell me कि potato chips ये सबसे कम क्यों prefer करेंगे खाना? Why he will prefer the least of potato chips? Are they healthy? No. Then what is the most nutrient content that is present in potato chips? ऐसे कौन सी चीज़ है सबसे ज़्यादा जो potato chips में present है? कौन सा न्यूट्रिएंट सबसे ज्यादा पोटैटो चिप्स में प्रेजेंट है? फैट्स. वेरी गुड. सेट. नाउ वी हैव अंशिका पाल. अंशिका, टेल मी, विल यू प्रेफर अमूल मिल्क और पोटैटो चिप्स? व्हिच वन इज हेल्दियर, अमूल मिल्क और पोटैटो चिप्स? अमूल मिल्क. वेरी गुड. सेट. देन वी हैव अदिति. Tell me that how much carbohydrate content is present in Parle-G biscuit? Carbohydrate content present in Parle-G biscuit? 77.3 gram per 100 gram. Very good. So you all learned from this activity.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you all learn something?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you all enjoy the activity?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good.
I got it. everyone. Today we are going to perform an activity.
Demonstrate that an object floats with its small proportion outside the surface of the liquid having more density. This is glycerin and this is water. Glycerin has more density than the water.
Now we can see that when we will dip under water, it will be float below the surface of the water. And then we will dip in glycerin. Now you see that the water will dip in the above of the surface of the water. We know that the ion force is greater in the weight of the object. Then you will see that the glycerin is more denser than the water, and hence it will be float above the surface of the glycerin. Thank you.
See beta, this is glycerin and this is water. Okay, the object is in glycerin right now. So glycerin is more denser than water. That means the object is sinking less whatever we have put it in water. जब हमने पानी में डाला था तब object ज़्यादा जल्दी sink हो गया था as compared to glycerin. Why? Because if glycerin being denser exerts more ion forces than the water. Water is less dense than glycerin. Hence, more ion force is being exerted by glycerin. The object floats more on the surface rather than the water. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So, here, when we have put this in water, it sinks in water because water is less denser than glycerin. So more of the surface of the object is under the water rather than on the surface of water. Hence, water is less denser than glycerin. Clear?
Yes,
yes. Is the activity clear to all of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you learn something from the activity?
Yes, ma'am.